I went viral. That could be going super duper viral. That's a huge, huge, huge win. Hello, use hashtags. Hashtags still work. You have to give your own twist, your own spin, and sprinkle in your personality. Guys, I went viral and here's how. But hold on, let's think about it. What does viral actually mean? Does it mean to have 1,000 views, 100,000, 1,000,000? What does viral even mean, right? Because it's very different when someone says, I have a viral video or I went viral. For example, take a look at this video right here. This video could be viral for some people and maybe not viral for other people. For me, it is. Wanna know why? Look at the amount of views and look at the amount of subscribers. Right now, my channel has about 5,000 subscribers, but at that moment, that was about a year ago, I had probably less than 1,000 subscribers. That's super viral. So this happens because obviously the amount of views on this video are a lot more than my current audience. So let's say if my audience were an audience of 100,000, which we're on our way. If that were the case, then a video to go viral would have to actually surpass that 100,000 views, okay? Because think about it, if I have an audience of 100,000, yet only 23,000 people, well, not only, that's a lot of people, but if that video had 23,000 views, then that's really not viral, even though to other people, that could be going super duper viral. And it's not only about the amount of views, it's also the topic. We see here on YouTube that there are a lot of people touching the beauty topics, right? Well, who's into beauty? Almost half of the population, right? Not necessarily like they're into beauty, but these tips and tricks apply to mostly any woman out there looking to either do this hairstyle or how to wear this or how to do that, right? Half of the population, no matter where they are, no matter what, they can apply to that. Now let's look at another topic. For example, how to string a ukulele with your left hand. First of all, you need to like ukuleles. You need to be into ukuleles. You need to know how to play the ukulele and you need to be left-handed. How small is that audience, right? We're super, 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 super narrow. So for that person to have that many views, that's basically going super viral for him. He's basically reaching all the ukulele players that are left-handed. That's a huge, huge, huge win. This is one of the things that we touch on a lot. We go super deep into inside the Content Bootcamp because obviously all the bootcampers are striving for their videos to go viral so more people know about their business, especially when we're talking about YouTube videos because YouTube videos are searchable. So if you're going viral on a YouTube video, that automatically plugs in more people searching for that video, more people landing on it, more people knowing about you, your business, your products, blah, 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 all that good stuff that you guys all know and love. So number one, here's how to do it. Research, that is the first thing that you have to do. Research how many people are actually looking for this topic before you go on out and try to produce this viral style of video. For me, for example, for that music video, I knew, first of all, I had that problem. I was looking for it and nobody had the answer. So I was like, hey, I really think that there are other people out here in this world that do not have that Instagram sticker. So I looked for it on TubeBuddy and it tells me basically in a bar how many people are looking for it. Number two, make it different. So even if there are other people touching on that same subject that you want to touch on, make your video different. For example, if you want to touch on a certain subject, you look for it in the search results. You prove that it's going viral by checking how many people that person has in their audience compared to those video views. If it's going viral for more than one person, check. You can go ahead and touch on that subject. But hello, you obviously don't want to have the same exact type of style as the other people. Not even giving the same exact information, you have to give your own twist, your own spin, and sprinkle in your personality. Make it completely, completely different because obviously it's not only about getting those views, but what's also going to get your video to go viral is people watching it, people thanking you because you are giving them the value or the answer that they're looking for. Number three, last but not least, consider the platform that you are trying to go viral on. Is it YouTube? Is it Instagram? Is it TikTok? If it is Instagram, hello, use hashtags. Hashtags still work. I have a lot of videos that explain exactly how to use them. If you're doing it on Instagram Reels, use a sound because that is going to allow you to get more people to find your content. If you're doing TikTok, same exact thing. Use sound so that you can land on that For You page. Last but not least, if you're trying to go viral on YouTube, use tags. Tags are so important to increase the visibility for your videos. So it's up to you. Now, your mission is to make your video go further than your audience. So get to it, and don't forget that the Content Bootcamp is officially open for enrollment. And if you are trying to go viral on YouTube, also check out that full YouTube playlist that I have. And I'll see you right back here on this same exact channel for more. Bye-bye, guys.